What are the top 10 fundamental theorems in mathematics? It's a difficult question, but here is a suggestion. Theorem number one is the fundamental theorem of arithmetic. It assures that primes are the basic building blocks which make up every integer. There is an example of a prime factorization. It is unique up to the order of the prime factors. Theorem number two belongs to geometry. It is on everybody's list of favorite theorems in mathematics. The theorem assures that the sum of the squares of the shorter sides of a right-angled triangle is the square of the longer side. This 5/12 triangle example where this Pythagorean theorem applies. Spot number three is a theorem in logic. It is the incompleteness theorem of Goedel. An axiom system is never complete, nor can its consistency be proven within the system. Goedel produced a statement which essentially tells that it cannot be proven. Spot number four goes to the fundamental counting principle. It tells if you take a product of two spaces, then the Euler characteristic multiplies. If you take four things in three boxes, we have 12 things, but it's more general. It applies to geometries. Cylinder, for example, is the product of an interval with a circle. Euler characteristic is obtained by counting vertices, edges, triangles, etc. Spot number five goes to a fundamental theorem in computation theory. It states that the class of general recursive functions are the functions which can be computed by a Turing machine. Turing machine has finitely many states, reads and writes on a one-dimensional tape, and has the rules what to do depending on state and entry. It will change the state, move the tape, write. All programming languages we know are computationally equivalent such a simple machine. Spot six goes to a theorem in calculus. It is the fundamental theorem of calculus. Integration and differentiation are dual to each other. Taking the derivative of an integral brings back the function. Spot number seven goes to a basic principle in combinatorics. It is the pigeonhole principle. If you place objects into boxes and more things than boxes exist, there will be some box with more than one object. So if you have eight pigeons and seven boxes, and each pigeon goes into one box, there will be a box with at least two pigeons. Spot number eight is a theorem in linear algebra. It assures that one can diagonalize matrices which are normal. These matrices include orthogonal or symmetric matrices. A symmetric matrix given here, for example, is in a suitable basis a diagonal matrix. Spot number nine goes to the fundamental theorem of algebra. It tells that a polynomial of degree n can be factored into n linear factors. Cubic polynomial, for example, can be factored into three linear factors. In this case, two of them will be complex. Spot number 10 finally goes to probability theory. This is a central limit theorem, a normalized sum of independent identically distributed random variables, finite variance converges weakly to the Gaussian distribution. The density function of the Gaussian distribution is the bell curve. This is the end. For an extended document with many more theorems, see the text below this video. That document also contains an experiment in which 42 theorems are tweeted with proof. Try it yourself. Make your own list. Compare it with given lists. Literature about this is already huge.